Good morning! Guys, today's day one of daily vlogging. Shout out Sam fucking Sulik! Shout out Sam Sulik! So in these next 30 days, I wanna become the biggest creator on YouTube, and I'm gonna need your fucking help. So literally, I'm fucking daily vlogging to see if we can blow up. If in 30 days we don't blow up, I'm quitting YouTube and I'm going to college. That's a fucked up statement. That's why would I say that I'm not going to fucking college. I'm just, if I don't make it in 30 days, I'll keep trying. So, like and subscribe. The first thing I do in the morning when I wake up is I go cold plunge. So, alright, let's go cold plunge.
Yeah, guys, so I literally started cold plunging one day just because, like, I was watching a fucking Joe Rogan podcast, and apparently Joe Rogan did it, and I was like, well, if Joe Rogan fucking does it, and he says it's good for you, I don't believe him. So I started doing it, and low-key, guys, after cold plunging for, like, about two weeks straight, I feel, like, a boost in my energy, and a... Because, like, apparently you release dopamine and adrenaline when cold plunging. So whenever you jump in, you get a kick of adrenaline. And a kick of adrenaline is like a drug. And we like drugs. But yeah, cold plunge is fun. It, like, brings you alive. Makes you feel alive. Makes you feel like you're there. And if you be stressing sometimes, this shit, you just remember that fucking cold plunging is, like, the worst shit ever. And you just start you just stop stressing. Fuck, our key card.
Oh, just open the door, huh?
Yeah.
Can you reach your hand?
Nah. Ain't no way. You want a stick? Our convenience. Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
Bruh.
Wow. Bomba, you're getting like the skinniest branches, Bomba.
All right, Fred.
Somebody go on the other side.
Vic, open that bit.
That was
literally on the verge. Come on.
We need
the chat.
Why
is it locked? Bruh, that shit bullshitting me, bruh.
Lock it? They permanently lock it? I think they did.
Alright, guys, the fucking apartment's closed, the fucking pool. Now I gotta fucking improvise and cold plunge in my restroom now. What the fuck?
Yo, honestly, guys, I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do to keep y'all entertained for 30 fucking days, but I'm gonna try to figure it out. Cause honestly, I'm gonna become the biggest and greatest creator on YouTube. Alright, so now I gotta go set up the shower. Since they wanna be on. I'm bullshit! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to use bleeps. A lot. A lot of fucking bleeps.
Wait, what's the weather today?
44.
So the weather's 47. So the pipe should be pretty fucking cold. Fuck. Are we gonna put that on cold? Hey Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes.
Three minutes?
Yeah. Alright, so give me a fucking topic to talk about.
But you can actually survive living off, working off DoorDash, man.
DoorDashing? Alright. DoorDashing, guys, the next way to make a lifestyle living.
For 4 hours, yeah, I made $80.
For only 4 hours a day, you can make eight. Is this a fucking DoorDash ad now? No. For only 4 hours, you can make $80 a day. DoorDash, sponsor me, please. So you're basically getting paid a fucking... Fuck, it's cold. So you're basically getting paid $20 an hour, guys. DoorDash. No. Should we just shout out different bands for 30 days, see if we get a sponsor? Yo, it's been fucking 3 minutes. Give me another topic.
Alright, bro, we're gonna do a quiz.
Quiz, alright.
Name, quiz. The two planets that are before the Earth.
Oh, anus. Give me another quiz. No, it's fucking cold.
What is your workout at the gym?
My workout at the gym is we do a lot of hip thrust and a lot of cardio.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Nah, I'm playing, guys. I actually been trying to work out for like the last month because I wasn't at my greatest. I was fat as fuck and I had to do something about it. Give me another quiz, guys, another quiz.
How've you been eating, man?
Oh, I don't eat, guys. We're so poor, we only afford one meal a day, guys. Yo, what was the question, bro? I forgot. It's called it.
Favorite thing to make.
Chicken Alfredo. Even though it's so fucking bad for you. I got 1 minute left or what? Yo, fuck that. So literally, after we cold plunge, guys, we go to the gym. But since it's Sunday, I don't have to work out today. So then after the gym, we literally don't do shit. And I just wait to go to work. But today, it looks like we're trying not to be the fucking Oh, shit. Jesus is touching my side, guys. So today we're gonna practice to be the Globetrotters. Where I go to the court, see what's up, see what I'm feeling, see what I'm not. And I'm gonna go punk me on the court. Yo, I gotta get some warm-up shots. Step back. Michael Jordan for nothing. They ain't call me Michael Jordan. Matter of fact, call me Shaq. Yo, Bamba. Yo, Bamba, what do they call me around here? What do they call me around here?
Big Shaq.
Oh, no. Big Shaq. Yeah. From D. Fuck. Hold up, it's because I'm not calling money. Hold up. Money. What'd I say? I definitely made that, guys. What'd I say? Oh, you wanna see my view, guys? You wanna see my view? Like, so every day, we literally wake up to this beautiful, bright sky. Hold up. Why can't it go in? Hold up. Comic Hub. Hold up. Wait, can y'all see this? This is what I wake up to every day. It's so beautiful, huh, guys? Look at that. Look at this. Look at this. Just look at this. Just look at this. Oh, yeah, I moved out of my mom's house. I was gonna drop a video, but I'm daily vlogging now, so y'all just can know now. Yeah, guys. Oh, look, that could be the topic. Okay, hold up. All right, so let me sit you up. Yeah, guys, I moved out of my mom's house because, like, kind of fucked when you want to become a YouTuber and you're living from home, because then they're like, what the fuck are you doing with your life? So yeah, I just moved out and just wanted to dedicate my life to YouTube. But like, for a couple months it was just been like, I haven't edited because I was working. I was trying to work to survive, guys. I need to survive. So please like and subscribe, because I need money to survive, guys, and I want to become a fucking millionaire within 2025, please. Right, guys, they literally call us the fucking Globetrotters. All right, ready, Mick? Yeah, this is how me and Mick warm up. We're just like, all right. Oh my God! All right.
This should sound like
it's
gonna
fucking. All right. Bro. Ready? What did I just like? All right, this is Globetrotters trick shot. I need content. Alright, ready?
Oh my God.
Oh! Fuck. Alright, let's not do that. You know what? Maybe basketball is not our sport. We're just gonna go dick. We're just gonna. Let's just not play this fucking. Let's fuck this sport. Let's.
What the?
And I just made this shit? Yo, I just made that. Yeah, you gotta call money. You gotta call money before you make it. Apparently, if you say money, you can't say Kobe anymore, because that's. But if you say money.
Money.
Damn. What the fuck? Guys, no, I literally cracked my phone so much, it's literally fucking crooked. Hold up. So like and subscribe so I can buy a new phone, guys. No, I'm actually trying to be a millionaire within 2025, and I'm not lying about that. I'm gonna show you proof that that is real intentions. Touch a mil by 2025 and become biggest creator on YouTube. I'm not lying, guys. I'm not lying.
Hey, man, fuck you.
What the
fuck? Oh, it didn't count? It didn't count?
Hey. Wait, can you see this?
So since we're fucking, goddamn, it's fucking with. So since we're daily vlogging, we have to go get content. We're gonna ask this man if he knows who little vlogs. Oh fuck. Yo man, do you know who Leo Vlogs is on YouTube? Yeah, they don't know. You have a good day, man. Fuck guys, we need people to know who the fuck we are. Oh yeah, but we're gonna go to the mall because we need content and we're just gonna try to get kicked out and see how long that takes. Yo, actually, how long do you think it's gonna take? I think we can last like 30 minutes.
So I put a timer?
Yeah, put a timer. Alright, guys, so we made it to JCPenney and we wanna go shopping, but I don't know. I heard JCPenney has a lot of nice people. Hi, mom. She's so nice. Oh my god. Alright guys, so we just set a timer and see how long it's gonna take for us to get kicked out of the ball.
Alright, I have to start.
Alright. Word of the day. What's the word of the day, Meg?
Word of the day. Finesse.
Finesse. What's going on, you guys? Good morning. Hello, good morning. See, they're so nice here at JCPenney. I just love it here. Yo, it's three floors? What the fuck? Hold on. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Oh my god. Bro, they're so nice. Yo, is this just a JCPenney and not the mall?
I think it is low-key.
Is this just JCPenney? Miss, do you know how we can get to the mall through here?
Is there like...
Oh my god, thank you. She basically said fucking idiots. Alright man, let it begin. No, actually let's keep walking. Let's see if we can just get kicked out. Why can't we get kicked out? Alright, ready? We're gonna play the game penis, okay?
I thought that was a security guard.
Yo! Wait, hold on, we gotta find a Cartier bracelet. Hello.
Hi, are you filming?
Yes. No? Do y'all have Cartier bracelets?
No.
Oh, we don't? No? Oh my god, so hostile. You have a great day, ma'am. Let's go that way. Wait, okay, let me do a little 360. Hey! Yo, this is Kanye West's house, guys! Kanye! Yo, I wonder if people know who Kanye West is. They for sure do, Jackass. Hey, say Leo Lopez vlogs, bro. Or don't. Fuck. It's a beautiful day for Christmas. Is that how it goes? Is that how the song goes? Or am I singing that shit all fucked up? Jamba Juice. Oh my god. What's the guy's name from Mike Hurley? Taco? No. Boat? Nah, what is it?
I don't know.
Miguel, we never looked up the word of the day. Finesse.
Or do you have a or say a definition in your best possible ways?
Finesse. How do you spell finesse?
Finesse? I don't know. Let's ask him, buddy. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know how to spell finesse? Do you know how to spell finesse?
Oh.
Sorry. Don't. Okay. Fuck, no one knows how to spell finesse, huh? Yo, a Tesla! Oh my god! Guys, so one day, I'm gonna give away 30 Teslas with David Dobrik. So, like and subscribe, yeah. Yo, Teslas are actually fire. Yo, we're gonna go into this internet spot to see if we get more internet. Yo, make check your phone service, bro. Hey, what's up, bro? Yo, if we go in here, do you think we're gonna get more internet, bro?
You have an address in San Antonio at the Teller Bowl.
Hey, 5 bars! All right, let's go. Yo, have a good day, bro. Yo, are we not getting fucking kicked out? Fuck. Bro, how long has it been?
It's been like 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Alright guys, so we're 8 minutes strong. We're 8 minutes strong, guys. Hey, the pretzels! Yo, we're gonna get sponsored by pretzels one day. Build-A-Bear! Yo, I've never been into Build-A-Bear. Oh my god! Oh my god! Build-A-Bear! I feel like I'm healing my inner child. Yo, this is so fire. My mom never took me because she said the bears were too expensive all the time. Yo, a stuff. Yo, machine, turn around so we can stuff you, man. Go around trying to get free samples.
Yeah, they jeans.
Oh my god. Homegirl, if you give me a sample, you literally get a chance to win a Tesla. I swear to god. Fuck, she doesn't want to give us a snap. Have a good day. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, that didn't work. We need to think of something better. Alright guys, so we're about like 10 minutes strong. And we still haven't gotten kicked out, but now we're on edge because some guy told us we can't film, so we might call the security. Oh my god! Bro, this is so fun! Let's go. Alright, alright. Alright guys, we're about to pass security and see what happens. Oh, word of the day, finesse! Finesse. Define finesse. We're finessing the mall for filming. What the fuck? What the fuck is not working? Let's just take like 3 laps. Let's just take like 3 laps. Hey, it's my dog! How you doing, man? Yo, the guys, this is my uncle. He's from the Bronx. Uncle Jimmy. No, what's your name, boss? Uncle Mark. That's why he's gonna come here. One day we're gonna come back and Uncle Mark is gonna cash us out. Hey, Uncle Mark, how's the deals going in the Bronx, man? Hey, see, that's code for they going good. That's code for they going good. Hey, Uncle Mark, I'll see you later, Uncle Mark. Guys, this is a fucking expensive ass store. Uncle Mark. Uncle Mark. Oh, there it is.
Uncle Mark.
There it is. There it is. There it is. Oh fuck. Oh my. Oh my god, he found us! He fucking found. Yo, what's the timer? What's the timer? What's the timer?
Bruh.
16 minutes. Fuck. They're quick. They're quick. Yo, ready? We're gonna start running on three. We're gonna start running,
bro,
okay?
You can't run, bro.
Yo, Mick, get on your back. Get on your back. You're getting arrested, Mick. Alright guys, we're getting arrested right now. Hold a camera. We're getting arrested right now.
Yo.
Yeah, for sure. No, appreciate you, bro. Yo, what's the timing? Yo, 16 minutes, guys, and you got fucked. That's crazy. Where's JCPenney? Yo, this is... One day we're gonna get this man right here a fucking Tesla. He's gonna be our dog. No, matter of fact, I'm getting him a Countach.
Hey, man, we coming back and we blood. blessing.
Yeah, man. We're gonna make you quit your job. We're gonna give you 100 racks to quit your job. No, yes. Actually, like, how much to actually, like, quit your job? Like 20 dimes? Like 20?
500K?
Nah, 500K is insane. we're not gonna have 500K.
Bro,
where'd you go? JCPenney, bro.
Yeah, we're all the way down there.
Oh, bet. We're gonna give him 20 racks one day to quit his job on the spot, and he might be my security. You whole imagine?
Yo, hey.
That'd be so fire. Damn, we're probably gonna get banned for life here. It's alright though. It's all for the like. Like and subscribe. We're expecting to blow up in within 2 months of daily vlogging. So within 2 months, we're gonna come back and we're gonna make this security guard quit his job, because I actually fuck with him. He's actually like our dog. Bro. No, and then he gets bonuses if he knocks someone out. It took us 60 minutes to get kicked out, and we're probably banned for life. Bro, what the fuck do we do after this, bro? Look, we're literally getting surrounded. We're getting surrounded by officers right now. Nah, I'm digging. But, guys, we need daily vlogs. You don't know what the fuck to do. I saw that we could go ice skating. Should we go ice skating?
All right,
let's go fucking ice skating, guys.
Did they turn up for the camera?
Hey, Guys, so we're officially famous now, and we made it to the city of Los Angeles, guys. Nah, I'm lying. That's not true. We're so sad. Guys, we made it to the fucking ice rink. Look at it. Oh my god. Yo, guys, we're actually gonna go fucking ice skating. Big, are you excited, Big?
Have a hundred jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a hundred jolly Christmas.
What's your
And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
Alright guys, so we just got done ice skating, and as we're walking back to our car, we saw like a bunch of people in one area, and I don't know, sometimes that's... We're just gonna go. Like, we literally just saw a bunch of tents, and we're just gonna go see what's up.
What is like a market or something?
You think it's like a market? You think we can finesse some samples? Oh, I used it right. Word of the day, finesse, guys. Finesse.
I literally have one cash doll to hang.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey, guys, so we're at the local market. We literally,
bro,
not gonna buy that
thing. I don't even know what some like we at. People go to like,
what is this like? What if it's like a coal?
Oh, wait, no, but
what?
Coal in it.
I think it might be that, like, to feel a little scared.
Oh, they have samples.
They have samples.
Alright, we're gonna go finesse some samples, guys.
Oh, there. Let's try to finesse some samples.
Look.
What?
Culinary art.
Oh. Shop local, guys. Oh, you think we can sip on some wine?
No. I just keep saying shop local. So
people are okay with this.
gonna be like, you want us to support local, bro? This is what you want to do to a community.
Hey, what do you think about the? Should we just ask somebody about locally?
Sure.
What do you think? Free samples. Ask her free samples, guys. My type of aisle.
Indian. I never heard of it.
Ask for a sample, mate. Ask for a sample. Hey guys, shop local, guys. San Antonio is a beautiful city. Everyone's around here, and we have to shop local. Here, there's this man selling some Indian food, and it says ask for free samples. So we're gonna put it to the test. Oh my God!
You wanna try the berry?
I'll try the berry, man. What is this, like hummus?
No, we've got some hummus.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Oh, right here. All these seven different types of hummus.
Hey man, what's your? Do you have a restaurant, man? Or?
Not right now.
What's your spot called, man?
This is called Flavored Indian Food.
Flavored Indian Food, guys, come down here, man. This man, we need content so we can play bingo. Yo, man, what do you think about bingo?
Is it
good? You like it? You like playing bingo here? People here are nice. Yeah. Hey, I'm already getting good energy. Appreciate that. Great energy. All right, let's go gamble some
more.
Should we just place these sides?
That's
all you need. Oh, I'll get the 12.
How many?
I just want.
Are you
going to
play too?
No.
Well, if you're in here, you have to
play.
Oh, yeah, all
right. You have to play?
Yeah.
All right. I'll get a. What are you getting?
The 12.
And it does everything for you, so you don't have to like mark anything. The computer's gonna
do it. Oh, okay, yeah, I'll get a 12, yeah.
What is the paper?
Paper is this paper. It's $4, but you also have to pay attention, you have to mark it.
Okay, yeah. Can I get the paper actually?
You want paper instead of the computer? Okay. So there is only two left.
Okay.
Two games left. Mm-hmm. They're on this one right now, so mm-hmm. they're playing this one.
Okay.
And then the last game is on the floor for $2.
Okay.
I'll do last.
So you wanna do paper instead?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna have this one, and there's two wild numbers too. So it's $4 for each.
Okay.
Do you do paper or computer?
Paper, yeah, I'll do paper.
All right, guys, we're playing bingo today. I didn't get to play bingo with my grandpa, unfortunately.
So they're gonna be on.
All right, guys, we're playing bingo. Let's go.
And then the markers, I don't know if you need markers. The markers are
on. No, we have some.
You have some? Okay.
Thank you. Good luck, guys.
Alright, man.
ATM withdraw. Run some side bets. Run
some side bets, Mike. Where are your markers at, bro?
Alright, I don't know if I should start hustling people. Should we start hustling?
No, bro, that's that.
Alright, guys, so we're playing bingo right now. We're doing some side bets. I mean, we could really side hustle right now. We could put some side bets out.
072. Hey.
072.
Anybody
trying to run me off 5? Anybody trying to run me a 6? I got it right here. Let me know, everybody. Put up a 5.
N31. Okay. See, do you have my horse?
Okay, N31.
Okay, last two bundles with I-28.
Okay. Ready?
O-63.
Okay.
Runners, how's it looking on my main free blue and green?
I still got 3 bundles.
2 bundles?
2 bundles, guys. 2 bundles left.
I-25.
2 bundles left. I got 4 numbers on the board already. So I need one more to win.
Blue and green. We do have a little bit of monster horse.
No, not
in the main free blue and green. And that is it, guys. Last chance on that monster horse with that main free blue and green. Caesar has a blue and Anna has the green. I-30.
Bingo! I don't even need a cash prize. Let's go, man. Because all I do is win.
Can you go in?
Put your hands in the air. Really stay down.
Ludacris going in.
We came to Sonic because apparently they're selling $2 Connies. $2 foot-long Connies. So we're going to see if we can get foot-long Connies. Yo, should we just buy another one?
Low-key.
Nah, low-key's one enough, bro. Damn, that's crazy, guys. No, literally go to Sonic right now, and they're selling... Yo, bro, what you doing, bro?
Yo, like, compare it to his head, bro.
For $2?
This shit gotta be forbidden or something, man.
Do you think it's actually, like, horse meat? Oh, my God, guys.
I was about to say I love hot dogs, but no, I low key I like hot dogs. I like that meat. All right. Let me stop.
Tasty top, man.
Should we cut it in half so it won't be like that? Let's do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Should we cut it into pieces so we... how much calories do you think one of them has?
Foot long quarter
pound Connie is insane, guys.
Like right there.
Hold up. Yo, this shit. Hold up, let me get another. Oh. We're gonna have to go work out, right? That shit was good. Whoa, pause. Can I say that? Alright guys, so we need to burn the Connie hot dog calories. So we gotta go get a workout. So we're at Gold's Gym. How are we gonna get a workout today? Okay. We just gotta get this workout in, man. Get that workout in, man. Come on, Mick. That's 100 calories. That's 100 calories. All right. We got it. We just need to burn 100 calories, man. All right, guys. So we kind of realized we're not gonna get into any gyms without a key card. So we decided to come to Walmart and get a workout out here. You see?
Free work.
Free workout at Walmart.
See, man, do you want to join our workout with us? Like, we gotta. Come on, man, just some burpees, get some calories. It can really get you right, man. Get you right with some abs.
See, yes, sir.
Just inspiring people every day by day, to get in the gym. Every day. All right,
you too.
We're just Goggins. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I'm trying to be a millionaire by 2025. So please like and subscribe and new video tomorrow. Yeah, I love y'all. Bye bye.